It took us 2 months and many unboxings in an attempt to save Rem from the rare crate. However, in the end, we did succeed and managed to save Rem from the rare crates. However, there was talk of a new skin, an angelic skin, also locked away in the rare crate. It is time to walk a new road. Welcome to Road to... what?
Boy-chan, what is that in the sky?
Ik is Bro-chan!
Wait, seriously? Okay, so that just happened. Guess we're not gonna do Road to Weeping Angel, but Road to Megumin. So for those of you that aren't aware, the Megumin skin was actually a mythic, but in this update they lowered it to a legendary state, so it's easier to get. And I actually really wanna get the skin. So, without further ado, let's open up the first crate and see if we can get the Megumin skin today. First off, we have... Mate! Awesome! I'm actually feeling really good about this unboxing already. We got one of my favorite skins. Boom! Just like that in the first crate. Yes! Next up, we have... Ooh, shopkeeper! Awesome! There almost isn't a single person that doesn't like this skin. In fact, I dare to say it is one of the fan favorite skins of Lemonade Cat. It's super cool. Next up, we have... Yes! Yes! Oh my god, this is going so well! What an amazing return to the series! Yes, Catgirl, I wanted this so bad. I'm so happy we finally got this. Let's go. Awesome. Next up, is the look going to continue? Hey, Painter! Oh my god. So far, we haven't gotten any skin that I'm not happy with. Yes. Oh, what a life. This is amazing. Let's go. Next one. Next up, it's gonna be... No way! Ice! So, for those of you that don't know why I'm so excited for Ice, this is actually a skin that I made, and I didn't own it yet. So, it's cool to get your own skin, because now I can finally wear it. Yay! Will the look continue? Will the look continue? Come on! Cone! You know what the funny thing is? I actually quite like Cone. Like, especially on Bebo, Cone looks amazing on Bebo. I love how he looks as a little construction worker. Very cute. But next up, we have... Gummy! I actually saw Virtual Idol, so that would have been really cool, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie, Gummy is probably the worst one we've gotten so far. But it's also not bad. Like, the colors are really cool. If it is one of your first skins that you get, it's super cool. And now it is... Ice cream! Nice! So, before I got Mate and the Rem skin and the Painter skin, this is actually the skin that I wore on Voka for a very long time when I first started to play the game. So getting ice cream is always so nostalgic to me. But, next up, we have... Goo! Goo is pretty cool, it really reminds me of the Beast Swarm Simulator goo, which I kinda like. But it's not something very special. Next up, we have... Ooh, TNT! Hey, and is that a brand new skin called Burger? Ah, yes, I always love seeing TNT. The color of red is so fun. What an awesome skin. Yes. But of course, we got more crates. And it's gonna be... Bubbles. Right in between two legendaries. That's kind of a shame. But Bubbles is also quite a nice skin. Looks really cool. I love how the gradient goes from white to dark. It's super cool. Next up. Yes! No way! We got Mummy! So, for those of you that are unaware, Mummy is also a skin that I made for this update. And to be honest, it's just always cool to unbox a skin that you made. Like, you can't be mad at that. But, next up, we have... Lime! Lime is pretty okay. It is by no means the best skin we got today, but I can't be mad at Lime. Lime is a cool skin. Next up, we have... Cardboard! Oh no! Right next to Hollow! I actually want Hollow so bad. That said, if you have seen my videos before, you know that I love the Cardboard skin. It's such a unique and cool skin. I love it. Next skin is going to be... TNT again. But the crate after that is going to contain... Radioactive. And is that a brand new zebra skin I see? Ooh. Yeah, Radioactive is nice. I love how this is one of the only skins that doesn't mess up Voka's skirt. So, that's always a plus in my book. If the UVs don't mess up the texture, then I'm always happy. So, pretty well done. And in this crate, we will find... Ooh, Bebo! I actually haven't gotten that in a long, long time. Oh, that's cool. I definitely know that we never covered this for the series. That's actually pretty cute. Oh, look at the green hair. That's cool. And this one is going to contain... Oh, really? You're giving me the same legendary skin? Oh, that sucks. I mean, it is Shopkeeper though, but still. But of course, we got more crates. And this one has... Oh, Error! Nice! I absolutely love this reference. I just love the missing texture, Error-ish style of it. It's super cool. Like, the reference is super cool. It might not look as good on some heroes, thanks to the UV map. But oh man, I love this skin. And here we go again. We will find... Gummy again. That's a shame. But of course, we got more crates. And this one has... Leopard! Ooh, that's new. And the one next to it, Blossom, is also new. Wow, we're getting pretty lucky. Ooh, that's interesting. So, I just want to say, it works. It works really well. Me personally, I just always hated Leopard print. Like, personally, I hate it. But that doesn't give away that the skin is actually pretty creative and cool. So I give you that. Oh boy, it is time for the final crate. Let's see if Megumin is hiding in this last crate. And the last crate is going to contain... TNT. Ah, it's kind of a shame that we end up with a double. But it was still... super fun, and we got a lot of cool skins. Huh! Guess Megumin wasn't in any of the 20 rare crates. But it was kind of to be expected, because I didn't hear a single explosion the entire video, and he probably would have if she was hiding somewhere. Oh well, at the end of the day, it's not the worst, because what we got today was incredible. A lot of skins we didn't have. Three legendaries. That's insane. This was the perfect opening to a new Road 2. I hope you guys are just as excited as I am to jump into this new Road 2 series. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching the first episode in Road to Megumin. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!